Pinnacle Aquatic Fitness Center, pool safety, and orientation. General pool guidelines. The pool area is only accessible during scheduled class times. Patrons must wear proper attire, for example, swimming suit or trunks. T-shirt is allowed over swimsuit or trunks. Patrons must wear swim shoes, no flip-flops or open-toe sandals. No running, fast walking, or horseplay allowed in the pool complex. Admission to the pool may be denied for any of the following reasons. When an individual is apparently unable to take care of themselves. Intoxication. Contagious disease. Open sores, wounds, runny nose, or bloody nose. Excessively brief or revealing swimsuits. Any condition or evidence which, in the opinion of the manager, will jeopardize the health and safety of the pool patrons or general public. Pool managers may eject persons from the pool area for just cause. No loitering around lifeguards on duty or lifeguard stands. All guests must shower before entering the pool. Do not block the poolside walkway, entry ramps, stairs, or ladders. Absolutely no diving or jumping into the pool. Abusive or profane language will not be tolerated. No glass containers, glass face masks, or glass goggles allowed in the pool complex. No smoking or tobacco use allowed in the pool complex. No alcohol in any form is allowed in the pool complex. Please do not bring handbags, wallets, clothing, or other valuables to the pool complex. Personal items must be stored in lockers or appropriate storage area. The Pinnacle Aquatic Fitness Center is not responsible for personal belongings. The lifeguard on duty is always in charge. No animals allowed in the pool complex without permission. The pool will be closed for thunderstorms at the first sign of lightning or thunder. The pool will reopen 30 minutes after the last thunder or lightning. Any and all injuries occurring within the pool complex must be immediately reported to the manager on duty. An accident or incident report must be filled out and turned in. All patrons must exit the pool area after each class until the start of the next class for a safety break. This break allows for water quality to be checked and for lifeguards, instructors, and class to prepare for the next class. recreational water illness. Diarrhea is the most common recreational water illness. So please do not drink or otherwise ingest the pool water. Do not urinate or defecate in the pool. Do not enter the pool if you have had diarrhea or stomach virus. The pool will close for at least 24 hours in the case of an incident of urine or defecation. Building safety points. Please keep the pool walk area free of equipment, personal belongings, and loitering. These are all potential tripping hazards. Also, no pool clothing, swimsuits, swim shoes, or wet clothing allowed in the main building of the Pinnacle Senior Center. This is inappropriate attire for a public facility, and it could also cause the floor to become wet and slippery, which is a possible safety issue for our patrons. Classes and equipment use. Classes close 5 minutes after they start, so please arrive on time and ready to exercise. No personal pool fitness equipment will be allowed. We've provided the equipment for classes, so please return all Pinnacle Aquatic Fitness equipment to its proper place after use. And please use all pool fitness equipment properly. This is in order to help prevent injury to yourself or other patrons. This will also prevent damaging the equipment. If you have any questions about the proper use of the equipment, please consult your fitness or class instructor.